Hey guys, so I have seen many, many papers come to me with silly mistakes on them. And like it or not, those silly mistakes do count against you. So I wanted to make sure that I showed you what I mean when I say edit your papers. Okay, the name of this student obviously has been removed to protect the innocent and the guilty. JK, it's just none of your business. All right, so I'm going through this paper. And as you can see, I've already given a comment. Where's your work for this box? Anytime you see a blank text box, y'all, you're probably supposed to type something in it. So before you submit your work, make sure all your text boxes are full. Okay? Now, next thing. This student here, what do you think that Michael Jordan says in this particular quote? Says, I think when he lost, he knew. He had to work harder to be better than what he lost to nobody. Nobody is 100% perfect. Okay, so this is a great answer, but there's a few small mistakes in it I'm going to show you how to fix. First things first, we always start our sentences with a capital letter and we end with punctuation. Now, the squiggly lines, y'all, that means that there's a mistake made. So I'm going to go up here to the tools key, click on it, go to spelling and grammar, drag across to spelling and grammar check. And it's going to highlight some of my mistakes. So whenever you see a highlight, take a look at it. 99% of the time, it probably is a mistake. So, first thing I'm going to do is go through and click on all the obvious mistakes. But then I want you guys to actually read your answers out loud to yourselves before you turn your work in. So, we've already fixed the spelling and grammar mistakes, but I still think that there was a typo because what I read doesn't match what I think the student meant to say. I think when he lost, he knew he had to work harder to be better than what he lost to nobody is 100% perfect. I'm guessing what this student probably meant to say was, I think he knew when he lost, he had to work better, or sorry, to work harder to be better than when he lost. Nobody is perfect. And see the little squiggle line? I already know I've got a mistake because I forgot to take off the extra T. That makes a little more sense. Okay, so let's try it again a little farther on. For the what, so what, for the introduction here. What, Michael Jordan? Okay, Michael Jordan is a person, y'all. Persons are proper nouns. That means they have to be capitalized. Now, here's the so what. That he wouldn't be the greatest if it won't for losing and messing up. So, same advice as earlier. Make sure you start your sentence with a capital T. Make sure you end with punctuation. And then let's see if this sounds right. That he wouldn't be the greatest if he won't or if it won't for losing and messing up. I think what this student probably meant to say, if it weren't for losing and messing up. That's grammatically correct. Now, down here for the next what, so what? No spelling or grammar mistakes. We just have to make sure that we capitalize things. That it's basketball, and we want it's with the apostrophe, it is. We want a period at the end. Okay, so these are all very small mistakes, but part of my job is to get you guys ready for eighth grade, which means that I have to pay attention to these small mistakes and show you how to fix them and also hold you accountable for learning how to do this. So I hope this will help you get a better grade on your next assignment. I miss you, and I hope I will see you guys soon. Bye.